Hi guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is Varaka Zarif and this channel is all about beauty, makeup, skincare and much more. Wow, it feels so good to say this after a month, more than a month I guess. But I am back and I have so many exciting videos planned for you guys, which I am sure you guys are gonna love. And it's gonna be very helpful for you guys as well. So please do consider hitting that subscribe button if you haven't already. And let's hit 1000 subscribers very soon. And you can also follow me on Instagram. I am a little more active over there. So yeah, without any further ado, let's get started with today's video. So as you have already read by the title, today I'm going to share with you all my recent jewelry purchase. All of my jewelry pieces are from different Instagram stores slash websites. Now I prefer going for stores which have their own website, because I personally do not like to, you know, go back and forth with DMs. बहुत सारा टाइम वेस्ट होता है एंड वेबसाइट से शॉप करना इज मच मोर ईजियर आई फील एंड ऑल दी वेबसाइट्स दैट आई हैव शॉप्ड दीज ज्वेलरीज फ्रॉम आई एम श्योर दैट यू आर अवेयर ऑफ दीज वेबसाइट्स एंड व्हेन आई वेंट अहेड एंड सर्च रिव्यूज फॉर दीज ज्वेलरीज एंड दीज स्टोर्स देयर वर हार्डली एनी रिव्यूज सो आई थॉट व्हाई नॉट लेट मी टेक द रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी एंड शेयर माई एक्सपीरियंस विद यू गाइज एंड ऑल ऑफ दीज पीसेज आई हैव परचेज विद माई ओन मनी सो आई विल बी शेयरिंग माई कस्टमर एक्सपीरियंस विद यू गाइज एज वेल सो नाउ लेट्स फाइनली गेट स्टार्टेड So the first jewelry store which I landed on was Just Little Things by Deepika. Now I went ahead and ordered two different jewelry pieces from their website. So the first piece is the one that I'm wearing right now. It is this beautiful marble stud earrings. Now I got this piece for 249 rupees. Now honestly, when I saw this on website, I was very excited to see how this marble texture looks and this gold rim around the earrings looks in real life. And I would say it has stepped on the expectation. It is very, very pretty in real life as well. And I thought it's going to be a little smaller, but they are not. It's a little big for my liking. But once I wear it, it looks so pretty. And you can definitely style this piece with Indian as well as Western outfits, which is great. So the next piece that I've got from Just Little Things is this a beautiful butterfly necklace. So this is how the necklace looks like once you wear it. Now tell me, haven't you seen butterfly jewelries all around the internet? So did I, and I really wanted to own one piece for myself as well. And so I went ahead and got this one from Just Little Things. Now this one has a pearl chain detailing. I went for the pearl one and not the simple gold chain detailing. And again, there is this beautiful butterfly hanging right over here. It is again a marble finish butterfly hanging, and it has a different kind of a lock. Now I do not know what it's called, but I'll definitely insert a close-up so you know how it works. Now this piece is only for ₹199 and I am shook with the quality that I've received in ₹199. I am definitely down for more jewelry pieces from this website. Now talking about the packaging, it came in this pretty mint green box, and both of my jewelry pieces were separately packed in this plastic bags, and then it was, you know, kept nicely in this bubble wrap thing. And also the delivery, it was delivered within the expected time period, which was I guess 7 days. And yes, my experience with this website was great. Okay, now moving on to the next jewelry item. I shopped from this website called Joker and Witch. Now I'm definitely sure you must have seen this website around the internet, where they have their couple watches and all those single watches stacked up with bracelets. But I think now they also have dainty jewelry pieces with them. Now I have received this jewelry piece in this black cardboard box. Now I got a pair of earrings from them, and this is how it looks like. I'm quickly gonna wear it and show you. Now this is called floral pearl earring, and it has a very pretty gold flower on the top, and it has a cute little pearl hanging at the bottom. Now talking about the quality, it is again really amazing. It looks heavy, but it is very lightweight. I don't even feel like I'm wearing something in my ears. And again, this is a very versatile piece. You can definitely pair it with any outfit you want to. And I would definitely recommend you checking out their website. They have a lot of jewelry, quirky jewelry items on their website, which I'm sure you're gonna love. Now it also comes with this card wherein they have mentioned all the instructions to on how to take care of this jewelry, which I think is a very great add-on. You should definitely know how to take care of your jewelry as well. So again, I would give a thumbs up to this store. Now let's move on to the next and the most exciting piece. No, I think there is another exciting piece coming up next, but yeah, even this one is my favorite. Now let me tell you, my experience with all of these websites is great. I haven't received any bad jewelry piece. All of them are of good quality. None of them were damaged while shipping. The packaging was great. There is just one website which delivered like really late, but they had a reason. So I'm definitely gonna share that experience as well towards the end of this video. Now this piece is from the website called Urban Hippie. Okay, so the jewelry that I have received is in this cute little packaging. I really love when people put efforts in their packaging, like it feels good when you know unpack things. Okay, so this is a piece that I have got from their website. It's their angel eye necklace, not the evil eye necklace, it's their angel eye necklace. Okay, so this is a 3-layered neck piece. I think I need to wear it to do justice to this piece. Okay, now tell me, what do you think about this one? Isn't this the most gorgeous piece? I mean, I am in love with the detailing of this neck piece. I'm gonna show you a close-up. First and the second layer are of same size, but the charms land up on alternate manner, so it looks very pretty. And then there is this angel eye pendant which hangs a little lower than the first two layers. I cannot stress enough on how beautiful this necklace looks in real life as well, and I would definitely recommend you guys to check out this necklace. Sadly, it is out of stock right now. Like yesterday when I went on the website to see, it was out of stock. But if you like it, I will definitely suggest to keep an eye on this angel eye necklace, and you are gonna love it as much as I do for sure. Now I got this piece for ₹799, and I would say it is definitely worth the price. Okay, so as I already shared with you guys, the packaging is amazing again. And the only issue, I won't say it's an issue, but the only thing that I faced while ordering this is that it only accepts a bank transfer and no cash on delivery. By the way, I will make sure to link all the items that I have got in the description box below, and if you want to check out more from the website, you can definitely go ahead and check them out as well. Alright, so the next jewelry item I am very excited to share with you guys. So the jewelry piece that I have got is from this website called Enchanted Charms. So as the name says, they have so many different varieties of charm bracelets. So many cute charms that you are gonna fall in love no matter what. So did I fell in love with this jewelry piece. Like, tell me, when this image pops up on your ad, and how much would you pay for this bracelet? Like, just right now, write down in the comments below and let me know how much would you have paid for this bracelet. It also came in with this handwritten note and a business card. So let me pull out this bracelet finally. Okay, so this is what the charm bracelet looks like. It has these beautiful 4 charms. One of it is Eiffel Tower, then a love thing, and then a lock pendant, and then there is a leaf. Okay, right now I'm not able to wear this on my own, sadly, but I'll show you how it looks on my hand. Now let me tell you, it is a very good quality piece. Like, after looking at the price, I was not expecting it to be this good quality, but it is a very gorgeous piece. Like, I am in love with this diamond detailing on this lock. I am definitely gonna wear this piece a lot, and I am in love with this one. If you haven't yet guessed the price of this bracelet, write it down in the comment section below. I want to know how much you would pay for this one. And I would love to mention that their service is very good. Like, I was facing some payment issue while I was doing the payment. Like, the payment was not getting accepted. So I DM'd them on Instagram, and they quickly replied with some more, you know, payment options, and they were like guiding throughout the payment process, and that was very good. And it got delivered to me within 2 days. Like, it got shipped and the next day I have it with me. It was such a quick delivery process. I just love the experience of shopping from this website, and I would definitely suggest you guys to check them out. And it's a startup, so go and support startups as well. So moving on to the last website, I shopped 2 pieces from this website called Fancy Pants. So I have again a neck piece and a earring from this website. First one is this earrings. Now this came in a Ziploc bag like this. Now this is called the Glow Earrings. Okay, so this is how it looks like once you wear it. Now this entire flower is made up of small little pearls, and then there is a bigger pearl in the center of the flower. I really like the quality of this one. It feels luxurious, and again I am in love with this one. It is bomb.com. It is so pretty. Now the next and the last piece is again a necklace, and it's a very dainty necklace again. Okay, so this is how the neck piece looks like. It is very dainty. It's not gonna be visible from this distance, but I'm gonna include a close-up of this one as well. Now I really like this piece, but I wish it was a little bit smaller. Like, I like my necklaces to be here and not here, because like, it's gone, you don't see it nicely. So that's the only thing which I am bummed about. Other than that, the quality is again great, but I still like the way it looks and I'm really happy with this purchase as well. Now the thing that I did not like about this website is, while I was ordering these pieces, it was nowhere mentioned that it is gonna be a pre-order and it's gonna take a while to, you know, reach you. And as I placed the order, I got a call within an hour saying that it's a pre-order and it's gonna take 10 to 15 days for it to get delivered. I have no complaints with the pre-order thing, but I just want them to, you know, at least mention when you are placing the order that it's gonna be pre-order and it's gonna take time. But other than that, I love their quality, I love their service, everything was great. So I forgot to mention the price of these earrings. It's for $6.99 and this necklace is for $9.99. So with that, we finished this video right here. I really hope you like some of the other pieces that I have shown in this video. And if you want to check out any of these websites or the pieces that I have got, I will link them in the description box below. So don't forget to check them out. And I'm definitely waiting for the price that you have guessed for the charm bracelet. And if you have made till the end of this video, do not forget to subscribe to my channel. Comment down below this time emoji so that I know you stuck around till the end, and also let me know what was your favorite item from this entire collection. And I will see you soon next week with a new video. Till then, stay connected. Bye bye.